let's get right to the key thing that I wanted to have you talk to us about. What does Marxism, and Marxian political economy in particular, what does it offer to a society like ours today? Why is this something you study, you teach, your students want to learn? What's going on with Marxism?
Beginnings are very important to Marx. And I, in recent years, like to begin my discussions of Marxism by quoting a statement Marx makes in Capital, Volume 1, on his main aim,